This is a guide how to install, download, install Lineage 2 Hi5 client and how to play on L2 Tails. So first thing you have to do is to go on website l2tails.com and download the game client, the Hi5 client. When the download is finished, you have to go to your downloads folder and you're gonna have this Lineage 2 Hi5 installer. I will make a new folder. I will name it Lineage 2 Hi5 and I will extract these files on this folder on my downloads, Lineage 2 Hi5. Okay, when the extract finished, I will go to this Lineage 2 Hi5 folder and I have to click on setup. So this will set up Lineage 2 on my computer. Here next, complete setup, next, I accept, next, and install. So when the Lineage 2 setup finished, in order to play on L2 Tails, here you untick these two boxes, you don't launch the game, you don't visit Lineage 2 website, just finish. In order to play on L2 Tails, you have to download the Tails system as well. So click on Tails GV Live Patch, download this patch, and we'll start download the patch for L2 Tails. So when you finish with the patch download, it's this one, L2 Tails GV Live Patch. Just need to make a folder, or you don't even need folder, you just need to extract here and you have this system GV after the extract, system GV. So you have to copy this system and go to your Lineage 2 folder. It should be on SEH hard drive, program files, NCSoft, Lineage 2. You can delete the old system here and paste the L2 tail system. So now you can go into system and find the L2 exe, this exe, and run this one. So it will load the L2 Tails client now. Once you open the client, you can create the account. Accounts are auto-created, so you don't need to go to website to create an account. You just need to type your username, the name that you wish to use as an account. For example, guide install. And the password, guide install, login, agree, click on L2 Tails GV, and then you can create your character, guide install, human fighter mail, create, and start. And that's it, now you join to L2 Tails GV.